Welcome to this introduction to the Aero ErgoPack Complete Catheter Insertion System. This advanced catheter insertion system was designed with clinician feedback in order to help you align clinical best practices with an efficient procedural workflow. Each component is thoughtfully arranged in order of insertion, starting from the top down, then left to right, driving compliance to best practice recommendations, including CDC 1A and 1B recommendations. Let's start with the outside of the kit. The ErgoPack Complete System lid stock lists every component included in the package. Chart stickers are also included and are easily removable for your charting reference after the procedure. The ErgoPack Complete System lid stock defines easy reference points that detail the product number, catheter French size, length, lumen configuration, and wire size. It's positioned on the package in a way that makes it easy for you to see when the kit is stacked in a storage area or automated dispensing cabinet, like a BD MedStation Pixis. The lid stock also contains a pouch with important reference materials, including a checklist and sterile stop sign, which can be placed on the door of your patient's room. The ErgoPack Complete System is packaged in procedural order, helping you to follow standard of care and compliance for inserting clinicians. On the first layer, you'll find a cap and mask. As well as two orange-tinted 3-milliliter ChloraPrep skin preps. Note that the fluid shield on the mask is removable if you already have your own eye protection. On the next layer, you'll find a towel and gown. The towel is ideally placed to allow the inserter to quickly dry their hands after washing, and the gown is a level 3 surgical grade gown, sized extra large to fit most clinicians. The next layer contains pre-filled sterile saline and the maximal barrier drape. ErgoPack Complete Systems offer one pre-filled sterile saline syringe per lumen, so the number of saline syringes included in your kit may vary based on the type of catheter included. Packaged under the saline is the maximal barrier drape, which has several unique features. The easiest way to handle this 54-inch by 96-inch drape is to fold it in half like a taco, remove the stickers, and place over insertion site. The arrows indicate in which direction the drape should be deployed. Open the drape wide first, then over the head, and then down over the lower body. Notice that there are tabs at the top of the drape at the patient's head or at the fenestration. This is a tearaway feature that allows the drape to separate without the use of a scalpel or scissors to cut it. The component tray is laid out in three sections: pre-insertion, insertion, and post-insertion, arranged left to right. The pre-insertion section includes lidocaine, a pre-assembled blunt tip syringe to draw up the medication, and lidocaine labeling. Once the lidocaine is drawn, you can swap out the blunt tip needle to the included 25-gauge safety needle. Next are access needle options, including either a catheter over needle or an echogenic 18-gauge needle attached to a Rawlerson syringe, depending on your preference or need. Please note that the Rawlerson syringe design allows for connection of the transduction probe and tubing for confirmation of venous access. The Rawlerson syringe also allows the nitinol guide wire to flow through without disengaging the syringe. The other included pre-assembled safety needle is a 22-gauge finder needle if preferred. The ErgoPack Complete System includes an ultrasound probe cover. The probe cover measures 14 by 147 centimeters and is packaged with elastic bands and sterile ultrasound gel. The second section of the tray contains insertion components, including the nitinol guide wire and aero glide wheel advancer, two dilators, safety scalpel, and catheter. Our innovative glide wheel advancer is designed to provide tactile feedback and control during insertion. ErgoPack complete system guide wires are made of nitinol wire, which, compared to a steel wire, is kink resistant and designed to improve catheter placement. The ErgoPack complete acute dialysis insertion system includes AeroGuard blue antimicrobial catheters, indicated by the distinctive blue catheter color. Use of an antimicrobial catheter is an important part of a preventative strategy that can elevate your standard of care and helps protect your facility's bottom line. Each lumen is marked with priming volumes. The third and final section contains post-insertion components, including safety containment measures, such as the Sharps safety lock, foam for temporary docking, needle drivers, and sutures. The Hemohopper fluid receptacle allows you to sequester blood or other fluids prior to disposal in the biohazard bin. You'll also find a dressing, either 3M Tegaderm CHG IV securement dressing or non-CHG Tegaderm dressing with a biopatch protective disc. The ErgoPack Complete System offers a complete solution for central line insertion arranged in a smart top-to-bottom, left-to-right configuration, designed to help you stay compliant with best practices and third-party independent guidelines. If you have any questions, please contact your local Teleflex vascular sales representative or our customer service team at 866-246-6990. And be sure to visit Teleflex Academy, where you can find additional instruction and free continuing education opportunities.